Ah não, é. Dá um plano. Are they even talking? What? Bah.
They ain't doing anything.
It was a guest.
You
idiot.
I'm not gonna stop in the house. I bet he didn't know that.
No, we can stop this one. Ain't nobody coming this one. I want to see something.
Are you serious?
We just started. Yeah. Well, he hung on that car. I said, shoot. Don't say it.
When we in trouble, he need real hard. Now they in trouble, look how quiet he is.
Steve, I'm sorry.
She get on my nerves. She said 6:20 this morning.
Hey, Tom, did they release the policeman name?
No.
That's what you
mean. And that's what we're
fighting. We want to know who killed our whole family. We can't get that.
They are.
My next sentence is going to be incriminating, so I'll leave it out.
It's okay,
eye for eye, sight. What's that name? Eye for eye. Smoke, y'all. Sneaky smoke. The kind that we still get away with. The kind that we can still check our suspicions. After we did what we did last night. Stop running smoke. Stop running shit.
At
the top of the food chain, and everybody just trying to justify it for the police. And everybody just trying to calm it all down to hear this bullshit we keep going through.
All
we need to know who pulled the trigger. That's it, right?
Everything in the camp.
Who pulled the trigger on?
Why the fuck they in the city?
Who pulled the trigger on?
Say it loud,
bro. Right.
Hey.
The name.
That's the only
you know what it is.
Who pulled the
trigger?
You know. Oh, okay.
Everybody talking with the police. Give what the police gave Drew. Matter of fact, I just be loud in words. See you later.
Let's form a chain gang on motherfucking Water Street. Shut all the traffic down. Who can don't want to come? We don't have all the trust but the police. Do your job, bitch. Let's shut the roads down. Nigga standing here ain't doing nothing. We wasting our goddamn breath.
They ain't doing nothing.
God cocky-ass white boys, cocky-ass cops. Niggas you knew was punks in school, got a badge now, now he a tough.
That's right.
Fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Out of here. Come when I see you in Walmart, you walk the other aisle.
I said what?
Fuck right. Out of here. I see you in Astro Mart, you go the other way.
Right.
Boy, you scared without that goddamn badge.
Wow.
I gotta walk out my house every day and live in this same motherfucking neighborhood. They come over here to fucking what? To serve and protect a neighborhood I gotta wake up in. You ain't serving shit. We need to do our own police.
Right.
Now watch the numbers rise.
I'm telling you.
Selfish, crazy, whatever you want to call it.